Okay, here we are at 3704 West Edge in Mar Vista for Heffler Plumbing. We're running from the clean out in the basement. You can see this completely packed full of roots. We cannot get beyond this point. This is approximately about 7.5 feet deep at the property line in the backyard. We're going to keep coming back. This is clay pipe. Then we transition to plastic pipe. This has all been replaced coming back. This is all good pipe. Now we're going to transition to the pipe underneath the house. This is a cast iron pipe underneath the house. Very bad, very corroded, water standing in the line. You can see the pipe is closing off. Definitely recommend replacing the pipe underneath the house. You can see it's in very bad shape. You can see how it's completely turning oval. You can see how water's sitting there. That's going to accumulate paper and waste. It's going to smell. You can see it's pretty bad shape, the cast. Most likely this pipe is cracked in some places. Very difficult to see from the inside. But that's probably where the smell is coming from. It's coming from small hairline cracks in the pipe. Then we transition ABS. This has all been replaced. Here we are in the basement. Go ahead and stop the recording.